Mm. Okay, before you give me an earful, I just want to say I've been an idiot. I'm really, really sorry. I was totally projecting and I was out of line. This is your decision to make, it's not mine.
To be honest, I'm kind of grateful for all of the meddling now. I thought I was cool with the whole thing, so I went to see Pierce, but something didn't feel right.
Was it him?
It was me. Huh. After we talked with Amy, I told you I was comfortable, like those girls that she knew. That changed, so I left.
Okay, so me being a total pain kind of helped?
But you really did inject yourself into the whole thing. I mean, it's almost like you care about me or something.
It's almost like that, isn't it?
Well, at least one of my relationships has been taken to the next level today.
Aww.